Hello, my name is Brenda Heffernan. I'm one of the attorneys here at the Northern Virginia Association of Realtors. Today's Legal Minute will be part two of escrow and earnest money deposit funds. Previously, we advised on what happens in the scenario when a check is returned for insufficient funds, or in other words, what check bounces. This Legal Minute will cover what happens in the event the agent never actually receives the earnest money deposit check from the buyer. So contract is ratified. The deposit paragraph provides that the check will be delivered within 5 days of ratification. 5 days of ratification comes and goes, and now the agent does not have the earnest money check. So what's the agent's obligation in that case? First thing the agent needs to do is contact the buyer, find out why the check hasn't been delivered. In fact, we would advise that as you get closer to that fifth day, you, the agent, call your client or contact them and remind them that the deadline is approaching and that they really need to turn over that earnest money deposit check to you so that you can get it to your broker and get it into the escrow account in time. So if the agent doesn't receive the check by that fifth day or whatever the deadline is pursuant to the deposit paragraph in the contract, the agent needs to then follow up, continue to follow up until the broker's deadline has passed for the broker to make the deposit into the escrow account. Once that deadline has passed, then the agent has an affirmative duty to notify the listing agent that funds have not been received. For more information, or if you have any further questions, please feel free to visit our legal hotline at www.nvar.com. Thank you.